Mm-hmm.
It's amazing.
That's a big one. It's still the state of the most well-known solar telescope in the world. They've got one in Sweden that the Germans built. That the guy that designed it was the one that built it.
Oh, yeah.
And this one's scheduled to be replaced in Hawaii in 4 years.
Oh, really?
They're going to mothball this thing.